everyone, welcome to Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. This is the first time I'm playing it ever. I don't know the story. I've never finished a Call of Duty campaign before. I've always watched my brother finish it. I tried to finish Modern Warfare 1, but I put it in veteran like a dumbass, and then I just gave up because it was too hard. That's my fault. But I just want to promise to myself, like, I'll finish this and see what happens. I played a little bit so to, like, make sure the graphics were all right and the gamma was all right. And let's see how this looks. Restart mission, just, you know, get the whole story. Oh. Sorry about that. Also, I don't know if this is a continuation or the campaign is a continuation of Modern Warfare 1. But we'll see.
We're burning daylight here.
Copy, Graves, stand by. Laswell, do we have confirmation?
If I do have to say, my favorite campaign is Modern Warfare. No, Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Is this? Yeah, the textures are wrong. Give me a second. Play settings. There we go. Damn, the game's hella loud. Audio. Dialogue effects. 40. There we go. Alright. We're in. Now it looks nice. A little bit. Okay, I have a dolphin dive. Cool. Damn, I haven't played a Call of Duty in so long. I played a little bit of the beta.
What do you see?
Oh, I'm supposed to aim? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to do this. I see people. I see tanks. Oh, I can zoom in? Do you think I can see their wives? Okay. I see a lot of people. Ooh,
personnel.
Yeah.
Armor and hardware. All Russian.
What the hell are the How do you know you're Russian? Or they're Russian?
Supply in Iran.
Also, what a time to say it's Russia.
Affirmative. Two birds, one stone.
We need positive ID on Gobrani before we kick this off, boys.
Ghost.
Yeah?
You identify the general.
Well, let me find him first.
Armed escorts around one VIP.
Oh, that's him?
Russians are very happy to see him.
It'll be the last time they do.
Damn, that's crazy. I've seen, like, GIFs of like, military, or, like, where, like, drone view, where they just send a missile and, like, the person is gone. Oh, I can just mug him.
On General Gabrani.
Copy.
And it's just, like, kind of, like, you just think about it, like, those people probably didn't know what hit them.
This arrow's gonna pack a punch.
And just imagine, like, I mean, it's kind of nice that you don't fucking realize what hit you. Probably just, like, gone. But, you know. Oh. That deadass looked like it was gonna fucking come back around. Oh, am I controlling this? Oh my god, I'm controlling this. I feel like I'm in fucking Maverick. I'm gonna have to pull up and then pull down and then shoot and then come back up through the mountain. Oh, I'm too high! Oh, it's like the mission! Alright, on it! On it! Keeping the mark! Ah! I fucking, oh, I got it wrong! Okay, I'll not fuck around this time. There we go. Whoa!
Right in the pocket. Stay with it.
Oh, I'm supposed to engage boosters. Oh! Here I come, motherfuckers! Jeez, dude. Yeah.
Direct. Target destroyed.
Damn, bro. Several months later. It's like I'm watching a movie.
Laswell.
General Shepard.
Oh, I know that look.
Shepard. Shouldn't it be Shepard?
You would be the first.
Because it's
know, sir.
PH.
Damn right I would. Talk to me.
We have a hit on Gabrani's second in command.
Hassan Zayani, Quds Force Major.
He's taken up the mantle for Iran.
Damn, that view.
Supplying terrorists.
Money, weapons.
Also, I don't know if it's my graphics, but why is there like a film grain?
He wants retaliation for the Gabrani.
I hope it's not my graphics. I put it on extreme. There's no shot.
We can't take him in Iran.
He's not in Iran, sir. He's on the ground in Al-Masra.
What the hell is he doing in Al-Masra?
There is only one way to find out, sir.
Well, let's get him.
Oh my god, I'm sorry. I just find it really hilarious, the dialogue of like military movies or army movies. They're just like, I don't know if they actually talk like that, right? Probably not, because script is built with realism in it, if that makes sense. Or like no script has like actual real conversation. But anyway, it's just, I find it funny how they just sound sometimes. Also, damn, he upgraded his mask.
Airstrikes are hitting enemy positions bordering Al-Masra.
Sorry about the mouse.
Intel confirms a concentration of AQ fighters converging in the valley. We believe they're protecting something. Surveillance indicates soldiers guarding three structures.
Okay.
Major Hassan may be holed up inside. Ghost and Soap will lead a Marine Special Operations Unit to kill or capture Hassan.
Soap! Oh, I remember Soap from Modern Warfare 3.
Points bordering the target area. Bravo team will sweep and clear buildings 1 and 2. Alpha team takes building 3. All shooters have execute authority.
I'm sorry, he looks like Andrew Tate.
Be advised, Major Hassan is AQ's
life. Like, I just saw the picture and he just like popped it. He popped in my mind.
Good hunting.
Bravo team offloads here. Alpha team stays on board to land downrange. Both teams meet in the middle. Remember, we want Hassan alive. But this is capture or kill.
Damn, broski, you fucking upgraded your mask? Then you gotta go hard like that.
Keep up, Soap.
Soap. Damn, your mother didn't love you. That's the name they put you. Holy shit, this game is so loud. Hey, night vision. Whoa. Damn.
Clear.
Whoa. I accidentally dolphin dive.
Second missile!
Is that us? Is that there?
We're going down.
Also, I fucking love sniper rifles. Not in this game, but just in general. Can I crouch? No, that's... How do I crouch? There, that's crouch. Damn, bro.
Alpha, how copy?
Wait, is my light on? Okay, it's on.
Ghost, we need to secure that crash site now.
No, sorry, that accident hit me.
Then we secure the crash site. Clear?
Roger that.
Let's move.
Aren't they supposed to, wait? Okay, whatever. I was gonna say, why aren't they supposed to be American? So like the accent just hit me. Like, wait, what? But I don't know.
Force up to the house.
Because I always thought, when you play as, when you play the campaign, you usually play as, like, the, United States. Do I have a pistol? Okay, there we go. Because I feel like this is way too much for what we're doing. Oh, they're enemies! I said I didn't notice! I thought they were friendly. Okay. Can I? My bad. I thought I could, wait, how do I? Okay. I'm just checking if there's people here. Nope. Is there anybody in here? Don't look like it. Okay. Oh my god, I missed. Oh my god, I think I got him. Where is... Oh. I deadass can't see him. There.
Move on building two.
What do you mean, move by building two? You mean move over there? Yep. Go fast? Alright. Guns blazing? Question mark? They know we're coming, so... I don't know why... Sorry. Is there someone in there? I think I went the wrong way. Okay, I went the wrong way. I was supposed to wait for the team. My bad, geez.
Sergeant, second structure now.
Where? What the fuck? I didn't see shit.
There. One, moving interior.
I can't see shit. Oh, wait. It's because of this. Oh, my veggie. Okay, they're interrogating someone, I guess. Whoa, brother! You good? Oh, I forgot to reload! There! You good, broski?
There's one in that hallway.
I know. Wait, like this hallway? Is there more? No, he did. I got him. I keep forgetting that's not the fucking... Oh, this corner. You're lucky that he hasn't peeked you.
Ghost. Enemy rockets down.
Oh! Jesus. Did I get flashbang? I did get flashbang. Okay. Oh! Well, it's lucky that I fucking... Hello? Hey! Calm your eyes down!
Ghost, we're secure. Negative on her
side. We sure?
Roger.
Okay.
Time to hit the crash site.
Got a video.
What gun do they have?
Their hero.
They're gonna need a new hero.
What about this one? Ooh. Oh no. Never mind. It's too big. There.
You good, mate?
Yeah, plate stopped it. These are fuckers that hit Alpha.
Aye.
Well, that's good that you had a plate.
Now we can secure the crash site.
All Bravo. Circle up outside.
Ghost, Soap. AQ's working with some good gear.
We're moving to the crash site to help the wounded. Rest of you?
That's not... I keep forgetting that's not the fucking...
Alpha 02, Bravo 07, building 2 secure.
Oh my god.
Alpha, copies all. Expect contact. AQ's waiting for us.
Blue!
Oh, what is this?
Damn good to see you guys. We got 5 KIA, 1 wounded. It's just my gun and I'm low on ammo.
Well,
help me move him.
No time. They're here. Get your gun on that tree line.
This tree line?
Got movement.
Oh. Oh, fuck, I missed.
You called it, LP.
There.
RPG.
Oh, my lord. Well, I'm fucking stunned. I'm reload. Oh, no, I missed. Oh, there. There. Don't worry, I got him. I play Team Fortress 2. Oh, I miss. There. This fucking sniper rifle moves, bro. Okay, that's not what I want, but sure. Got your ass. Come on, peek. There. Oh. Hey! Hey! Relax. What's that blue light? There was a blue light.
For now. Stay sharp on that tree line.
What is this one?
Moving out there.
Okay. I just wanted to see it.
I want close air on that tree line. Raj, calling it in.
Digging, lads. We're not done yet.
07,
is that someone there?
3 minutes out.
Okay, I just want to check.
Air support's inbound.
Hey, we got
that smoke at the tree line.
Can I fucking...
Yeah, I don't see shit.
Well, sucks to... Yeah! Oh, no, that's not the one! Ah! I forgot the button! There. Oh my god. Oh, there's people! Oh lord, switch! You're good now! Oh! I don't know, I'm trying. Give me a second. Oh my god, there. Okay, I think I got him. There's one right there. It's kind of hard. Wait, should I be using this? Nah.
No movement.
Potato.
You good, Soap?
I'm good.
2-3 got hit. He's gone. 7-2, I need you up here now.
Roger, moving.
Ghost, we should fall back to the house.
Negative. We clear this position and push. If Assad's still here, he's out ahead. 7-6, patch us through to air support.
Roger, stand by.
Okay.
7 actual, Kilo 01. Fire is 1 mic out.
Kilo 01, you're cleared hot on anything forward of our position. Danger close approved.
Roger that.
Shit. How did I do that? Okay.
LT, we got armored vehicles incoming.
Oh, okay. I was about to shoot the driver. Thank you for telling me. Yeah.
Here they come. Stand by to engage.
I have a grenade.
Get ready.
Calm down.
Well, see what happens there. Oh, it's a tank! I thought it was a car!
All Bravo. Kilo 01 is inbound hot. Danger close.
Oh, Lord.
Airport's on station.
Oh, Lord. Okay. Oh, I'm getting blocked. Oh my god, I couldn't see them. It's because I should have fucking... Why is Sun Tzu here? Okay. Here, come catch these guys, bro. Ah!
Air support's on station.
I don't know if I hit him. I hope I did. Jesus. Oh wait, I should probably use this. Thank you.
Kilo 01, good hit.
We clear?
Fucking hope so. Who clear?
Kilo 01, no movement in the area. Thanks for the assist.
Roger that, 7-6. Kilo 01, going into holding pattern.
7-6, task a bird for casualty evac. Roger.
Okay.
Get yourself sorted. The sun is still the target.
Aye. Let's go get this fucker.
Well, what's... Oh, that's Mom.
With us.
Roger that, Lieutenant. Let's move out.
Those fuckers used us as bait, didn't they?
They're well supplied and fighting smart.
They were using shotguns.
Sun.
Is that an enemy?
Looks like you are right.
Nope.
You think the sun's still here?
Jeez.
Heli crash gave him an opening.
They fucking... put in the mystery box over there. Whoa, dude, they got a fucking... Got his ass.
Sniper down.
Holy... Dude, I just matrixed the fuck out of him. Did you see that? Oh, fuck. I missed. He got me. There. Oh, my God. How come I didn't get him? I fucking shot him in the face. Oh, my God. There. That's exactly where I shot in the first time. Is that somebody? I think that's somebody.
AQ's got night vision. We're sitting ducks out here.
That is somebody.
Good shot. So, keep us covered.
Thank you, bro. It's like a... Oh, shit.
If Hassan's not here,
oh, fuck. I need backup fire, my guys.
Not getting through here without air support.
Okay. Fuck, I missed.
Ghost, we don't know if Hassan's in there.
Yeah, and not only that, we're in fucking the wide open. It's a surprise they haven't hit us.
Target is in the building ahead of us.
Oh my god, hello? Thank you. Okay, I do know that I missed that one. Some of them I like feel like I missed and I don't, and then some of them that I feel like I actually hit them. Okay, that one I'm sure I missed. Someone took apart. Wait, can I shoot through walls? There we go. Am I supposed to be moving forward? I don't think I'm supposed to be moving forward. Jeez, dude. Jeez.
Thank Christ for air support.
Yeah, hope Hassan's still in one piece.
Several pieces will do. Easier to find that way.
I don't think so, but sure.
Up. I want this building locked down.
I should have changed guns, but whatever. Entry.
Let's find Hassan.
Alright. So what is the thing on the left, the meter? Cause I deadass have no idea. Anybody home? I'm good. Oh, it's probably dark in there.
7-1, moving interior.
Jeez, dude. Just imagine being the... Oh, dude, I got scared. I thought I pressed... Woo!
Fucking hell.
Close one.
You good?
Hi. Yeah.
Negative on Hassan.
Dude, imagine being like the first one...
My sweep on the first deck.
Moving in. First deck.
The first one that like... Check walks through here.
We need positive ID on Hassan.
You have no idea where they... Ah! Like that! You have no idea where they could be! Move, brother! I think I got him.
Negative on Hassan.
Got one.
Hey! Brother, you're staring at that fucking flank! What are you doing?
Negative. No visual on Hassan here. No look here.
Okay, I think it's good to take it off. Yeah, clear.
Don't get crossed up, Bravo.
Oh, there's probably gonna be someone here or there. Hey!
X-ray down.
Anybody here? Ah! Got your ass. Can't fool me, motherfucker. Hello. Are you good?
SPS neutralized.
Catch you.
It's not our man.
Okay, good. Yep. <Yeah. laughs> I didn't know what to do. I was like, yo, this bitch is gonna. So the people.
SPS neutralized.
So the people behind me, these fuckers, let someone pass them and throw a grenade in there? Oh, it's you guys. That's me! I'm Mavaji! I'm sorry.
SPS neutralized!
Okay.
It's not our man.
How do I, is it this? Yeah.
Push him first deck.
Okay, you do that. Okay.
Heading up to the second deck.
Pushing to second deck.
Ah, my nose is itchy. How we doing? Oh, I'm a badgie. I took your kill. I stole it. Okay, change my corners.
Clear.
The sounds everywhere.
My guy, you're watching the same flank as me and you're not hitting him? Like that. Do something, bro. Oh, he's fucking playing Rainbow Six with my ass, bro. Holy fuck.
Sneaky little gets her everywhere.
Damn. Can I put my drone out?
Scotch one shooter.
I missed all of my... all of those bullets.
He was here. This is a bloody op center. Poke around, Soap.
Okay.
Look about. See what you can find.
Well, I found this.
Look.
Hey.
Hassan's uniform.
Was it a decoy?
So he was here. Lost him when we secured the crash site.
Yeah.
Are you saying we shouldn't have helped?
Choices have consequences.
All bravo. We got movement out here.
On the way.
All bravo. Circle up outside.
How's this? I'll take it.
The sun's gone. And what the hell are they still protecting?
Let's find out.
Ooh, M16. I'll take that. Oh, but I don't have a lot of bullets. Wait, I'll go back to my other one. Sorry. Where is it? Oh no, I'm getting bullets. Never mind. Wait, did I trade it? Oh no, I want this. Sure, I'll keep this. Wait, where do they go? Sorry, I'm falling behind.
What we got? A warehouse. Roll up doors open. Heard something inside. Copy. Let's clear it.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm blinded! Oh, it's fucking... Burst fire! Okay, you know what? Catch these guns, bro. Catch that. Hey, I broke armor. Broke armor on one. If it was fucking Warzone. Oh my god, from where? I deadass can't see him. Oh my god, I'm... Ah, my aim! Ah, okay. Okay, peek me. I dare you. Okay, got your ass. Okay. Okay. How are you? How? Oh my god, bro. Okay, I'm using this bitch. Yeah, I got a nice watch. I noticed that when I was reloading. Okay, got his ass. I'm... Broke armor. Can I stun him?
All clear.
Search it.
Okay.
Let's find what they were hiding.
What about here? Servers.
What the fuck is this?
It's a server. Actually, are they called servers?
Steaming Jesus. Ballistic missiles. It's a mobile launcher.
These will go 1,000 miles.
Yeah, at least.
How do they
get their hands on this?
Oh, they're British. I didn't notice the flag. So yeah, the accent checks out.
This is Watcher 1, send traffic.
Laswell, this is Ghost. We got something.
Tell me you found Hassan.
Ghost. Take a look at this.
Ghost, do you have Hassan?
Negative. We found a weapons cache. Hassan's got missiles. They're American.
Oh no, we were the enemy all along. We were the bad guys all along. Pikachu surprise face. No, surprise Pikachu face.
All right, clear the room. Let's go. Everybody out now.
So how would they not? Okay, that's cool, but how would they?
Iran is in possession of American missiles.
American missiles in AQ's hands.
Hassan has been passing out our ballistic missiles like it's fucking Halloween, and we didn't know about it?
Damn.
Gives Iran plausible deniability.
Oh, deniability, my ass. Iran's all over this. I want to know how many they have and where they intend to use them.
If Hassan is moving missiles, he has a smuggling partner.
Well, then I would advise you to find out who that is.
Give my team 2 hours with those missiles, sir. I will know everybody who's ever breathed on them.
Negative. I want them destroyed.
General, There's valuable intel there.
This is an intelligence failure, Laswell. It's not going to be a tactical one. There will be 500 enemy soldiers on that site by sunrise. We need a win fast.
Yeah, they're going to try and recapture those bitches, probably. Or maybe not. I don't know.
Move your team and call for fire. I want those weapons destroyed.
Roger that, actual.
Wait, so they have straight communication from them to them?
What Amsterdam got to do with this?
It's a smuggling hub.
I thought...
Ports and canals are insecure.
Where's Amsterdam
there?
Because I thought it was in Germany. It might be. Not good with geography.
He's tracking an AQ cell in country as we speak.
Well, that's the first good news I've heard all day.
Tilt to a film. Where?
I'll link up with him and handle this myself.
Is Amsterdam?
Kate Laswell back in the field.
Oh, Netherlands.
I want this.
I was completely wrong.
No mistakes.
My sentiments exactly. Kate, I want Hassan boxed up and gift wrapped. Until then, you keep this tight.
Naturally.
We'll keep it tight and moist. And looped up. Just ready to go at any time, you know what I mean? Sorry.
What's your ETI?
Less than an hour. Where are you now?
Canals. Under a bridge.
Hey, Price.
Is it carrying a missile container?
Negative. Not this one.
Well, let's hope it leads to the one that does.
I'll be in touch. Guys.
You set?
Good day, Cap.
Let's get after it.
Jeez, dude. Oh, that boat is hella loud. I also got goosebumps from that sound. Holy shit. Okay.
John, what do you got?
We got boats and more boats and more water. Even more water.
AQ loading cargo into a barge.
That's your target.
Okay. I'm gonna leave the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you liked the video. Comment down if you have any tips on this game or if you're excited for it to come out. I think. Oh, wait. When is it coming out? In a week? I think so. Anyway. Yeah. So. I don't know. I liked the first mission. I thought it was good. I died a couple times because I was just fucking around, messing around. But anyway, I'm going to leave it here. And thank you for watching.